You know what frustrates me? Draymond Green got suspended for Game 5 just for reacting to LeBron James. He stepped over him, and it was just an instinct to react. He did not do anything wrong other than LeBron James just stepping over him very inappropriately. From Play-by-Play, I'm Braden Kletz.